indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, has vowed that it would not succumb to any threats or blackmail to disband the Eastern Security Network, ESN. The group was reacting to threats by Chief of Naval Staff, Vice Admiral Awal Gambo, to go after ESN for allegedly attacking security agents in the Southeast and South-South. Spokesperson for IPOB, Emma Powerful, in a statement in Owerri on Monday, March 29, 2021, denied the involvement of ESN in the attacks as alleged by the naval chief. He said that the operatives have launched a manhunt for IPOB members in the Southeast, even when it was common knowledge that the security outfit only operated in the forests and not in the cities. "We have severally stated that ESN is not after security agents, but terrorists rampaging our communities. ESN operates in bushes and not in the cities. Anyone looking for them should go to the forests. We are, however, not surprised that the Nigerian government will easily point accusing fingers at us. We know their antics. They are only looking for another justification to launch fresh military operation in the Southeast and South-South to kill more innocent and unarmed Biafrans." He added, "ESN is not a terrorist group and cannot be treated as such. The security outfit is a child of necessity born out of the compelling need to protect our people against terrorist invasion following the shameful failure of Southeast governors to float a regional security outfit. There is no way IPOB would fold its hands and watch terrorists on evil agenda decimate our communities while the government maintains criminal silence. This gave rise to the setting up of ESN by our proactive leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. No amount of blackmail can coerce us into disbanding ESN. It has come to stay, just like Amotekun and Mieti Allah Security Network and Hizbah security outfits. We therefore want to place the Eastern people on alert over the evil plot of the military to declare another special military operation in the region, using the purported attacks, which of course are not peculiar to the region, as an excuse," Powerful said. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.